Okay, Derek, guys, I've got $2,000 I want to invest in marketing for my personal training gym company. Should I personally make the video and put all $2,000 toward ad or invest some of that, say $500 to $700 toward a professional videographer and put the rest towards the ad? This question, Derek, and for everyone watching right now, take this very seriously. You need to figure out how you are going to promote yourself when you don't have money. Listen to what I said. You guys got to figure out how to promote yourself when you don't have cash to do it. I would not hire a videographer. I would not spend a penny in the beginning on high-tech equipment, cameras, videographers, because one great video is not going to beat 20 low-quality videos. You need to think about producing 20 different topics, Derek. 20 different little topics. Let's say in your business, you're in the personal training gym business. You need 20 different 2-minute videos. The reason you need this is because the client, the prospect, the target market is not going to have a relationship with you that's successful for you if it's one video. To create a real relationship with someone, you need to show up over and over and over again. Okay, I can make a baby, but I don't become a father until I'm in the home every day. They wake up with me, they go to sleep with me. They wake up with me, they go to sleep with me. Over a period of time, they realize he's the man, okay, rather than just a visitor. And when you're trying to build a market, you're trying to build trust. So before they come to your gym, Derek, you need to create trust on YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook. No cost, by the way, to those facilities. Google, drop content on YouTube so that people can come visit you, so that you can come into their homes and into their phones and start creating a relationship. You do not need quality for that. Quantity beats quality. Quantity beats quality. Also, go to your prospecting content in Cardone University and your follow-up content for creative ideas on how to keep following up. A lot of you out there are using Cardone U and you think the follow-up is only for sold customers or unsold customers. It's also for prospecting. Okay, good luck, Derek. Thank you for the question. That question, everyone should be asking that question. Do I hire a videographer? Do I edit all the content? Do I add a bunch of glamour stuff? No. Quantity beats quality. The first 5 years I was doing social media, I was using low tech, no editing, no graphics, nothing. Like, just, I beat everybody on quantity, okay?